WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Visit your Chevy dealer today, where the 2010 Chevy Impala is revving up cash back up to $4,000. Get a 2010 Chevy Impala now with 0% financing for 72 months to qualified buyers. Hurry, the red line deadline is closing in.
With clear skies the next couple of nights, we have a chance of seeing the Northern Lights. There's a big solar flare coming off the sun, and when that happens, a lot of times we have a better chance of seeing the Aurora Borealis or the Northern Lights. That'll be possible for Wednesday night and Thursday night with the clear skies, so keep an eye out for that. Could be a pretty cool sky. As we head into the start of State Fair that begins tomorrow, and it's going to be a beautiful day. Yeah, it's still going to be warm, 87 for the high, but less humidity. That'll be nice, and there will be a nice northwesterly wind with a pleasant breeze, so it'll make it fairly quiet out there and fairly nice. The Doppler 12 radar network shows quiet weather around here. All these scattered showers will be diminishing. Nothing to worry about. Lots of sunshine in the forecast over the next couple of days. And again, the key is the fact that we're getting rid of the humidity. So instead of dew points in the 70s, it'll actually be at a much more comfortable level. You can see a cold front down to the south of us. That's where all the severe weather will be located. Nothing like that around here. 87 degrees for the high temperature on Thursday. 80 degrees on Friday. Partly sunny skies. 83 on Saturday. And looks like on Sunday, the heat will return with a chance of thunderstorms that will continue into Monday. For WISN.com, Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.